Hello everybody, welcome back to Philly Man Plays, once again with Subtle Crazy Dave, doing some Dead Space 3. So, without further ado, let's continue. Which way is it we've got to go, Dave? Actually, we've got two doors. Which way? This one.
You almost said doo-doo.
Doo-doo. But I do that, though. I do that. Haha, doo-doo. Oh, I already did. Did we not want those?
I don't know. We can just pick them up and throw them. So I'm just having fun picking them up and throwing them.
Working as fast as we can.
Mine. I want it. Yeah, I got it.
Hey, Isaac. Okay, meet me at the door. I can let you in from this side.
Okie dokie.
Right there. Now get in here. Give me a hand.
This box is going through your head.
He did that well quick. It's like, Isaac, meet me at the door, and I'll let you in from this side. Right, I did it. There we go. Get in.
Nice. Much better than us, then.
It won't let me do the door. It still won't let me do the door.
Only I can do that door for some reason.
It says waiting for partner.
Yeah, I'm right here.
Partner is waiting at door.
Whatever, there we go. Oh,
alright.
Isaac, Ellie's SOS is coming now, and it's all your fault. Ship, but I can't leave Rosen in lock.
Send me the coordinates. I'll go check it out.
Here you go. Hey, don't stray too far. That's an order.
Well, on the medical...
Okay, like, look, barking orders at us. Because we told him what to do on the one before. He goes, don't stray too far. That's an order. Well, that's an order.
Well, on the medic, do you want a healing syringe?
Medic! No, I don't.
No. I just got a new shot. A Tesla
call. Coffins everywhere. Looks like some kind of a funeral.
Executions.
Why do you say that?
Blood stains on the wall are head high.
That's no good. It's a dead end. Looks like someone shut a bulkhead for quarantine.
Nah. Can we cut through it?
No. It's too thick. That did it. And there's a bench on the same circuit.
Bench?
With all the parts lying around here, I bet I can make a better weapon than this one.
Yeah, smart thinking.
Good idea.
He said something nice.
Oh, I think you're mishearing him. It must mean something horrible that you're mishearing is nice.
What do you reckon?
Yeah. You think he'd really say something nice? Think about it.
That's true. Minor tool that fires temporary alloy bolts. That actually might be quite handy. I can't craft a new tip for that. Just have to have the default tip. Okie dokie.
I want a new weapon, but they're all too expensive!
They're too expensive! So we're sticking with this one.
Yes, because I have a choice.
Yeah, Dave's choice is that he doesn't have a choice. Yeah. He either sticks with that, or he accepts that he can't change it. So, one way or another, his choice is that he will stick with that weapon. Oh, we're straight through here, though.
Ew, I found stuff.
Oh, that's noisy. Oh, wow.
Do you think there's enough blood? I think we could do more blood. Phil, do you mind me hitting you to get more blood?
Yeah, there's a lot of blood, like, everywhere. It's just quiet.
Apparently your guys can't open doors, but mine can.
Yeah, my guy's rubbish. he doesn't understand how to turn a handle. What was that? Stop laughing and tell me what that was!
It's your shadow, you idiot.
Oh, for fuck's sake. It better not have been my shadow, I swear to God.
No! Definitely not your shadow.
What's
going on?
I
just got jumped by
what's left
of the crew. What?
How many times
have they
taken down? They didn't survive. They got turned into those things. What? Okay, what do we do?
You keep your weapon ready, you stay the hell away from the ventilation ducts. If they get close, shoot for the lips. You got that?
The lips?
I said you got that!
Yeah, okay.
Doesn't like that he's got to take orders from me, does he? But yeah, as my guy just said, Dave, as he's just said, if we get overrun by those monsters, aim for the lips.
Okay, I love kissing them anyway, so...
This one's invincible.
Arm through his head and he's still alive.
He put an arm through his head? Oh wow.
Yeah, I shot some guy's arm straight through his head and he still just ran out of his anyway.
There's so many different things wrong with that sentence. I don't even know where to begin. Down. Stay down.
I'm trying to aim that arm at him and it just didn't work.
Okay. Oh, I got it. Oh, here we are. If it were there.
Yeah, give me a bit. I'm just looting everything. That means it'll be 3 hours.
The hell was that?
Dunno. I'm busy looting everything.
As usual, get a fucking move on.
Oh, there's as more usual, things. I've got stuff to get. That's what it is.
Oh, no, they weren't too bad. There was something that ran up the window, I thought. He goes, you ready yet, mate? You ready yet? I'll let me know when you're ready.
Is that there's an enemy died and he dropped ammo and I randomly picked up the ammo cartridge and lobbed it at the guy on the floor and it hit him in the head and killed him. I don't need a gun, I just lob bullets at him.
That's good.
Where the hell are you?
Almost to the crossover.
Hey! I can't fight you, I don't have anything to lob at you. That's cheap.
Make a barricade. Keep them there a little while longer. Dave?
Yeah?
Are you coming?
If I knew where you were.
Oh dear God.
I don't know where you are again.
I'm here. Oh, yeah. Fuck's sake, you're right there. Are you broken? And you're walking off. You're walking away.
Depends who you ask. I can't use the ladder, your fat tub of lard in the way, apparently.
He's not that big, leave my poor man alone. Oh, can you? Yeah, there you go, nice. Well. Oh, we can do the jumping thing.
I don't think dogs have three arms on their back. Whatever it is, there's multiple arms.
These are not easy.
They don't seem to have much attack, do they?
Oh, they fire thingies at you. Don't really want to get one of those to the face, so we're not gonna. We're gonna try and avoid those. Stasis.
And I'm trying to bring one with me just to give you a big hug. Look.
We're gonna all be doing with one big hug. What film was that? Oh, Spider-Man was that? We could all do with one big hug.
I look out. Push woo! One of their corpses right into your
Spider-Man.
Face again.
Well, thanks, Dave.
That's okay. I know how much you like. You want a doggy, so there you go, you got one now.
I do want a dog. I do. I really want a dog. I'm not allowed one at the moment, apparently. The lady of the house says nay nay. So for now.
Is she a sheep or something?
Norton, you there?
Yeah. Why is she saying nay nay? Oh no, it's a horse for that, isn't it?
Yeah, if you're gonna sell a joke, Dave, try and sell a joke properly.
Why not sell a joke properly?
It looks like I found the ship's primary generator. If I can get power going, it should unlock the crossover for you.
Alright, what about you?
There's an elevator here that goes straight up the spire. I'll meet you at Ellie's coordinates.
Oh, right.
Oh. Oh, do I leave you down there?
Yes!
What a guess. That for the win. Oh, what the fuck is that? Where the fuck is it? Above us!
Ow! Or right in front of your face, maybe. Ow! You son of a bitch! Get down! Ow!
Ow! That's a wrench! Get down! Around me! Around me! Help me!
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! There you go.
Thank you.
Help me!
I was trying to lob a med syringe at him, that's the whole reason I died.
You tried to throw a med syringe.
Yeah! Apparently I was healing him, not killing him for some reason.
Fair enough.
Or I was just trying to be friends with them, they just didn't seem to want it.
What, is that it? Just two? Oh, there's another one around here, I think.
I hear something.
I don't see anything.
That doesn't mean I don't hear anything, you know what I mean? I'm gonna stand on this side, hopefully you get hit first.
Yeah, good idea.
There's our vent right there.
Here they come. Ammo. Serrated shell. Nice!
That it? That can't be it.
And this is the... Oh no, we gotta do this now.
Hey! Here we are, power. The crossover just
opened up.
There's
a dog somewhere. Or jump up on the thing.
Rosen, lock him in the
ah!
Above
us!
Got it. Semiconductor.
This way. On you.
Yeah, I was just coming down the ladder to see what's down here.
The ladder was where we were before.
Well, this
you're going back on yourself.
Oh, have I?
Yeah.
Oh, all right then. Oh, I'm coming. I was just double checking nothing kind of spawned behind
yeah,
us.
Yeah, of course. Of course.
Hey, that's a legitimate excuse for failing and fucking up. I'm just double checking.
Legitimate excuse is tactical retreat, which you never
allow.
No,
that's not a legitimate excuse. That is an excuse for running away. When you're in Left 4 Dead and you need help, and yet someone thinks it's a smarter idea to run away from the enemy, which technically
tactically
is
retreat to a longer
range. He calls
range.
It tactical retreat whilst everybody else is dying.
Hey, I came back and saved you from that fucking tank, so shut up.
Okay, that was pretty Herculean of you, I'll give you that. That was quite impressive.
Both of you down, I'm still running, kill a tank, and then run and just get you up for the hell of it.
Yeah, well played. He's a soldier.
Oh, you always said that, it pissed me off.
Dave's a soldier.
Shh, story!
Oh god, you found us.
Oh, Ellie, baby.
Captain, is this him?
Yeah, that's him.
Isaac Clark, great to meet you. Austin Buckle, Marker Ops. This here is Jennifer Santos, our little lady with a big brain.
If it's true you can decipher the Marker script, this mission might still have a chance. Isaac, thank you for coming.
Like I had a choice.
I know, I'm sorry, but I have so much to tell you.
We have to get out of here now.
No, not yet. Isaac, we need to stop the marker. The trail ends at the Admiral's quarters. She'd written marker scroll all over the walls. The answers are in there. I know it. We cannot leave until we know what it says.
Yeah, well, then let Isaac handle the translating. We're leaving now. I got Buckle, you get Sanzo, so let's go.
Go on, take care of your crew. They need you more than I do.
Hey, you tell her, they need you more than I do. Yeah.
You're still hung up on us. You got to complain. You traveled halfway across space to be with her. Yeah, she's with another man, so.
Your guy is an arsehole.
Hey, he's right, though.
Yeah, that's true, I suppose. Oh, no one cares about your love life, Marker Boy. Why does he call me Marker? Oh, I suppose Marker Boy. I'm a real boy!
Well, that's questionable. I can't even afford the cheapest gun fucking yet.
It's because of rubbish.
I know. Still stuck with this crappy line gun.
Right, we
There are a lot of ammo back there. Fucking hell! All bits of ammo and a plasma core.
That was a chunk, wasn't it? We go back down the elevator.
Yeah, I'll just see what this plasma core is before we go.
Okay, cool.
I get it. Don't need to shoot me in the back.
It didn't actually shoot you in the back. I rocketed you in the back.
Oh, that's... Is that supposed to be better?
Yeah, yeah. There's a huge difference. There's a huge difference.
Ionized plasma. That sounds fun.
Okay.
Let's see how good.
I like that though. I'm gonna be honest. I do like the whole customization thing with the other weapons. They seem to have gone quite in depth in allowing you to tweak your weapons to however your playstyle is. That's really good. I like that. It doesn't kind of go, here's a shotgun, you can use that. Here's a machine gun. It's kind of, here's parts to a machine gun, here's parts to a shotgun. Do it as you wish.
They've got two items on each one, so.
Coolies.
Isaac, I'm sorry about that.
I've got a double
so
shot now.
Going on, I...
So Norton, huh? I mean, that was quick.
The world is ending, and all you can think about is us?
Damn right. I never gave up on you.
Oh, no. You gave up on the world.
I paid my dues. Or don't you think I'm fucked up enough already?
Isaac, this is do or die. We're stuck without your help. Are you with me?
Doesn't look like I have a choice. Perfect. Now what?
Okay. The elevator didn't like that.
Let me out! Take him!
Oh, yeah, I'm staring at the grate. Go on then.
Oh, God. Shoot yellow bits? Yeah, sure.
How did you know?
Dave.
What? Put it down then. Oh, for me. I swear we did this already. Yellow bit, there's a yellow bit.
Yellow bit's down.
Yellow bit didn't like it though. I hate the thing. The red in fact. You can take the hit off the yellow bit next time, it fucking hurts.
Dodge, baby, dodge. Done! Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! He ran away.
He's got down the air vent thing.
Don't worry. Ow!
Just pick him up alright.
Oh no!
Yeah, baby. Alright, let's go then.
Oh, that coming
to the right!
Leave! Ionized plasma, this is ridiculous!
Nice. Let's go. Whew. Got out of there. That was a bit of a sticky situation.
Has to be nice. It's the only fucking gun I've got.
Yeah.
At least you didn't mention the other thing. Oh, where the fuck am I supposed to be going?
Down that big ladder.
Okay. If you'd mentioned the other thing, I'd be more annoyed.
In progress. Oh, wow.
That is a lot of blood I'm climbing towards.
I know, right? I would probably have stasis these. Ooh, go through! Yeah!
Oh!
Did you get through?
I won! Even in stasis!
Yeah. You made me laugh when you tried landing.
Shut up!
Legs go all over the place. Oh, there we go. Progress saving. We're going to leave that there, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. You know, the whole typical drill. I'm trying to think about, like, if there's any differences between playing as Isaac and playing as... What's your character's name? Carter, isn't it? Or Carver?
Oh, something like that. Either way, he's a bit of an idiot.
Yeah, the badass dude. And I'm hoping there's going to be slight into, like... differences between the two campaigns, because if there are, then after we've done Isaac's, we might do the other way around, where I play as Carter or slash Carver slash badass dude. Yeah, let us know what you think of that. If you'd like that, let us know in the comments. If you're liking the video, if you're enjoying it, click that like button. If you want to see more, click that sub button. It's nice and easy, not hard, made it simple. And yeah, we look forward to seeing all of you wonderful people in the next video. Do you want to say goodbye, Dave?
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Have a good day.
There you go. Take care, guys. Philly Man out.